There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in its style. Well, it has no costly feathers or no hat with feathered plume. Me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she may put it on a windshield wipe for years in memory of your father, Sean, she said. And as she bore the Sam Brown on, she was smiling through her tears as she placed a broad black primer on me head. It's just a broad black primer. It's ribbons frayed and torn by the careless fist from many a mountain green. An old trench coat that's so bad a thing to mourn, and breeches that are threadbare at the knee. A Sam Brown belt, it's buckled big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day,
but not for long.
And when men claim Ireland's freedom, the one to choose to lead him will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA. This uniform was worn by me father years ago, when he reached me mother's homestead on the run. The same one Monday morning in the little church below, when Father Mick, he blessed them just as one. And after truce and treaty at the parting of the ways, he wore it as he marched on with the rest.
With all the rest!
And as they bore his body down the rugged heather glade, they placed a broad black primer on his chest. It's just a broad black primer. His ribbons frayed and torn by the careless west from many's a mountain creek. An old trench coat that's so bad stained and worn, and breeches that are threadbare at the knee. A Sam Brown belt, a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day,
but not for long.
And when men claim Ireland's freedom, the one they'll choose to lead them will wear the broad black primer of the IRA.